more apparent when he entered school. He was slow to develop speech, had difficulties making friends, and was often aggressive. In August of 1977, he was suspended from the Newtown Primary School. Following his suspension, he was assessed at the Hobart Diagnostic Center. It was in this assessment where he spoke about drumming and torturing animals, and that he enjoyed tormenting his sister. When Martin was arrested,